I've been home, but never have I rested. I've been a wanderer. This freedom is my curse, and all of my days are eaten away. For all of my days be eaten away. This is all I ever know.
Hi, welcome to Cherry TV. I'm Beyond the Rocks. It's a Tuesday night here at Cherry Bar, and I'm going to introduce you right now co-owner and booker and also the original classic host of Cherry TV, Mr. James Young.
Oh, very lovely to be here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
On a Tuesday night at Cherry Bar.
Wonderful stuff. Now, what's going on here tonight? What's all this action going on behind us?
I'm glad you asked, B. If you see behind us here, there's a whole collection of beautiful laminated AO posters. This is the beautiful artwork created by our designer, Beak. For Cherry Bar. And we've been collecting them forever, and we decided we've got to get rid of them. Almost every one of them is one of a kind. They're only one of them. Beautiful, big, cost me $100 just to print, and we're giving them away. So if you come tonight, we'll be giving away on Tuesday night while Hot Shot are playing. And if we don't give them all away tonight, which I can't see us doing because there's so many, Tuesday night. So next Tuesday, come down to the Cherry Bar about 9 o'clock, enjoy the live music and pick up a poster or two. You can decorate your entire house.
Oh, totally. I can see there's a Bon Scott, you know, birthday night there. There's Jim Morrison tribute. There's Sasquatch. What else? Kylie Ordus. It's all happening.
Oh, so all the blues gigs, all the residencies, Cherry Jam, Tuesday night, Wednesday night. You get the picture? Come and get the picture.
All right, now what's going on this week at Cherry Bar?
Wednesday night we've got a band called Tales in Space, getting a lot of airplay at the moment on Triple J. They're a two-piece band. Come and check them out for free on a Wednesday at Cherry.
Excellent. What about Thursday? Is Soul in the Basement still going on?
Yes. Kylie Aldist and the Glenroy All-Stars are playing this week. It's a pretty big deal. Now, do you know what other band Kylie is in?
Is it the Bamboos?
It is the Bamboos, one of the most respected soul funk bands in Australia. This is Kylie's other project. Very excited to have the fantastic Kiwi female singer singing at Cherry Bar on Thursdays. And, of course, DJs Vince and Pierre playing their favourite 45s till 5 a.m.
Sounds like gold, James. Total gold. All right, what about Friday night? I think you've got something special cooking this week.
Yeah, we have. Spencer P. Jones will be playing for free, doing two sets early between 5:30 and 7:30. But be on the rocks. It's an exclusive for Cherry TV and it's exclusive for Cherry Bar. For the first time ever, we've got a lineup so strong, we're doing it two nights in a row, Friday and Saturday. And we'd like to support the local acts. In this instance, it's a fantastic Money for Rope single launch, backed up by Drunk Mums. I have a bit of a relationship with Drunk Mums.
You manage them, don't you?
I manage Drunk Mums. What a surprise they're on the lineup. And also Beck and Ben from Sydney. That lineup, $15. You can get your tickets from cherrybar.com.au or on the door on the night. We expect it to be huge nights, Friday the 16th and Saturday the 17th. And just a quick mention, of course, Friday the 16th, pay some respect. It's the anniversary of the passing, the great man, the king, Elvis Presley, on the 16th of August. Sunday afternoon, Cherry Blues with Max Coretti. This Sunday afternoon, you've got the wonderful Shannon Bourne, Shannon the Cannon Bourne, playing with his band. Later in the evening, it's free. There's three bands, Veludo, The Story Model, and Three Tree Town are the three bands playing for free. We like to give young bands a chance at Cherry. It's a Sunday night, Cherry DJ till about 2-ish. That's a bit of fun. And Monday nights, what do we do on Mondays, B?
Monday's always Cherry Jam, I think. You've got to register your band, don't you, with Red?
Red at cherrybar.com.au, and your band can play on the famous Cherry stage. I know we had one of the guys here who was security for Guns N' Roses. He was here this week. His name was Christian from London. He said to me, in England, bands would go burlesque to have the opportunity to come and play for free on the famous Cherry stage, where, of course, the Black Keys and the New York Dolls and the other famous bands have played. Could be your band, red@cherrybar.com.au. Send the man an email. And of course, Tuesday night, come down and grab some posters and check out Killshot and their August residency.
We had an AC/DC Lane Cherry Rock. If you were here, then you know exactly how hot rocking it was. If you missed it, then you've got another chance to attend something just as good. We've got something called Cherry Fest coming up. What's the deal, James?
Thank you for asking, B. I want to see everyone there. It's Sunday the 24th of November. Similar format to Cherry Rock. 14 bands playing across two stages in AC/DC Lane and in Cherry Bar. Our headlining act, the Bell Rays from California.
I remember them. They played here too, didn't they?
Yes, they did. They came in here for a couple of songs earlier in the year. They're playing only one show in Victoria. It's at Cherry Fest. We've also got Cadaver. I don't know if you've heard of them. You know where they're from?
Aren't they from Berlin?
Correct. They're a three-piece from Germany. Big beards. I'm quite sure that AC/DC Lane's going to grow a beard after they've played. We've got Chris Wilson's Crown of Thorns. They're reforming. They haven't played together for the best part of 20 years. There's plenty of other great local bands. Hoss, Legends of Motorsport, The Mercy Kills, and The Deep End. That's seven bands. There'll be another announcement. But the good news is that tickets are on sale right now for Cherry Fest from cherrybar.com.au. And we have an early bird ticket price, just $54. I think we're being pretty generous because tickets last year for Cherry Fest were $94. So we've slashed $40 off our ticket price in amongst a scenario between Harvest and Meredith, and festivals are asking for over $300. Not at Cherry Fest, my friend. $54. We'd love to see you there. Are you going to come along, B?
Oh, for sure. It's the best value in rock and roll.
Yeah, exactly. And we've still got a couple of great internationals up our sleeve and other big names for the second announcement. But now's the time. Cherrybar.com.au. Get your early bird $54 tickets to Cherry Fest, Sunday the 24th of November. It's going to be real. And turn everything up.
Hopefully see you all at Cherry Fest. And thank you very much for watching Cherry TV. I've been Beyond the Rocks. I'll see you next time.
Yes, we will. Cherry TV.
This is all I'll ever be.